So this is supposed to be day 7 of the 7 days of ASMR celebration. However, due to unexpected events, many of them, I'm like the most event prone person when I'm trying to get something done, or you know, I'm like, yeah, I promise this will happen. Doesn't always happen for me, but nonetheless. Hello, hello. Welcome back to the channel. Hi, guys. And the channel is, of course, Valpecula ASMR. You can call me Valpecula Echelita, and a whole plethora of other names that I've acquired over the years. But yes, today is not actually day 7, sadly. I wasn't able to hold up to that. I'm very sorry. Day 7 was supposed to be Canada Day instead. It is now July 4th, so it's Independence Day for the Americans. So, happy Independence Day! La! Congratulations, guys. but hey, at least it's still a little dual celebration, I suppose you could say. My Canada Day was spent. What did I do Canada Day? I did some sleeping, finally. my cat is like, let me in, mommy. He's messing with my door. So you might hear that for a while until he gives up. Oh. See, I would let him in, but I've got things that, you know, have fire and stuff, so it's probably not the best idea to bring Kitty around those things. Although I know he would love to see you guys for the celebration. He did enjoy his debut. Oh. Buggy, I'm sorry. I love you. But nonetheless, this is to celebrate you guys for just being there, for watching, for subscribing, for commenting, for everything that you do. And I just thought it would be a good idea to do this whole 7-day journey. One, to see if I could do it. Lo and behold, I was so close. It's just so hard to find time to do it when all day, every day, there is construction, and then by the time construction's done, it's basically nighttime, and as you can see, the light's dwindling already. Hopefully, the light will show up, because this is going to be a long one, folks. Settle in for the long haul. I hope you're ready for this, but I just wanted to thank you guys for being there, for watching, for subscribing, for liking. I really do hope that I am putting out content that you enjoy. I really hope that. I know that my aesthetic can be a little weird sometimes. I do like SCPs a hell of a lot. I do also like reading things, so like Grim Fairy Tales, and branched on into some Algernon Blackwood. I do some Baudelaire as well, which is fun because I do love poetry. Done some sounds, creepy sounds, weird sounds, some normal sounds as well, a couple of role plays. So I hope that I'm giving you guys enough variety that you're enjoying it. Of course, if there's something that you would like to see that you haven't seen yet, I would love, 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 love for you guys to tell me. So don't be afraid to, you know, comment on a video. Don't be afraid to go on Twitter and hit me up in a message, or tweet me, Tumblr, Instagram. I'm a bit of a social media freak, it would appear. I mean, I guess everybody's doing it, so like, no. but yeah, if you ever want something or need something, or you know, one day you're having a bad day and you're just like, I could use a feel good role play. Just like hit me up and I've got you. I got you, all right? I got you. I got you. You. I got you guys. You guys. But today's celebration, I especially want to just thank you guys, the subscribers. And so we're going to have a party. Woo! Okay, it's an ASMR party, so there's not really going to be any loud noises or, really bad dance music, and there's not going to be, a need for people to dance with enough space for Jesus. I'm sorry, guys. Although you should always. No need for these things. But I feel like, I don't know, it's something that I thought that might be a good idea. It involves a lot of different sounds, so hopefully it will be enjoyable. Right. So let's start out, shall we? I'm gonna start with the first thing. Oh, this is gonna be confusing because on top of, just everything being loud and other reasons why I couldn't record, I also tore like my last pair of contact lenses and can't find my glasses because I can't see to find them. Also, they've been kind of MIA for a really long time. I don't know where they got off to. I have no idea. So I really can't see very well right now. I'm like very close to being technically, I guess, legally blind, but not that close. Like I'm not that, but I am pretty bad, let's be honest. Like I'm looking at the glass on the screen, which is maybe a foot and a half from my face, and happens when you start reading at a young age and you sit in the dark and read. Don't let your kids do it. No, I'm kidding. But let's hope I don't burn myself. Here's to hoping. So we've got one bottle there. That's gonna be the holding bottle. That's gonna be the outing bottle. Let's take the cap off. The cap, really. Let's take the cork out of this. That's a fun sound. And maybe take a glove off again. Let's make a mask off reference. Model. Then we have that little guy over there. I like to keep weird little bottles that I find nice to look at sometimes. This, because I'm a lush, no, this wine bottle. This was a Jamaican ginger beer bottle, which I actually managed to take the label off of, and it looks really, I don't know, it's super adorable, at least to me. This, though. Going to, minus the glue on it, this is going to hold some other things. I wonder if you guys can hear this. I feel like these are just gonna bounce out. You'll see. Oh my gosh, they are bouncing out. Why? Stop, stop, guys. Don't escape. My cat will try to eat you. That would be bad. I made too many of them in my excitement over how adorable these things were. And now I have a whole, eight cup, 10 cup. just a really big measuring cup's worth, like massive measuring mixing cup worth of. Da, 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 da. Can you guys see these? Got me some water beads. Remember from the unboxing or reveal, the box reveal? We had some of those in like a really tiny, tiny, tiny package. They look like little fish eggs. Well, this is what they've grown up to be. And there it goes.
It's fantastic.
Okay. So we're gonna put a few. Let's see if we can get this to focus. There we go. We're gonna put a few in here. Oh, I thought they were gonna make dropping noises. Interesting. Wow, that they look like nothing in the water. That is crazy. Do you see that? That's crazy. Take a look from this angle. This might take a while longer than I anticipated. Oops. My hair is getting all over the place. Whoops. Man down. Man down. Whoops. Oh my goodness, I just keep losing them. Apparently not the most elegant person. Breaking for me. This is what we've got here so far. We have to empty some of the water so we can put some more of these guys in. Truly. All right, so this is what it looks like from this angle. This is how it looks. It's really neat, actually. I kind of like it a lot. I might have to take my gloves off in case I accidentally burn them. That would be terrible. Alright, so this is a celebration. Oh, I knew I forgot something. That moment when you think you have everything you need and then you realize, no, no, you don't. Guys, I will be right back. Hopefully, I can cut this out. This keeps happening. Don't go anywhere. That was mildly creepy, but not as creepy as it could have been coming from me. I'm being honest, guys. I'm being completely honest. Oh, Rick. I wish you could be in here, but there's about to be fire. I know. But, okay. You can say hi. That's allowed. No. No, you can't eat those. This, my friend, is why. Come on. Let's see if... I can make this work. them try this at home. So of course, when you celebrate, you need some fireworks. So, yay, 50 plus, we are now at 50 plus 41 subs, so we're almost close to the 100 mark, which is mildly terrifying, but also really, really exciting and really, really awesome. Yay! I love that song. I should shut up. That goes into the bottle, doesn't it? Well, now we know. Which makes this getting this out infinitely harder, my friends. Well, that's okay. I'll have an idea for the next one. And of course, that means it's on to the first set of balloons. Yes, you'll see what's about to happen here. We'll see. Here we have it. It's green. And my first subscriber was Elephant in the Room ASMR. At least the first one that allowed, like, where you can see the subscribers' names. So, Elephant in the Room, Elephant in the Room, Elephant in the Room. He is a fantastic guy who has some really great sounds, and I especially love his hairbrushing with, I believe her name is Helen, who has gone missing. If you see Helen, please make sure you contact Elephant in the Room and let him know. And if you haven't subscribed, I'm sure you all have, but if you haven't, go do so. He's marvelous. So let's write this down. Let's see if this is going to work. All right. Here we go.
Oh, can we see it?
Elephant in the room. ASMR. Woo! That's one. 49 to go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see if I can speed this up a little bit. I thought I said it at the same time. Woo! Needed some extra space to tie the knot. This might need to be a two-parter. All right, the second was Dreamsicles ASMR. Now, I haven't gotten a chance to really talk to you much, Dreamsicles. But we do tweet sometimes and we like stuff. And I think you're fantastic. So thank you very much for subscribing. Now I'll put a little fluffy cloud with a nightcap. He's sleepy and smiling and going. So this is for Dreamsicles ASMR.
Are you out of the frame? You might be. This is going to be a very difficult situation. Yes, kind of back in the frame. Awesome.
All right, number three, numero trois. Number three, we have Rattus Norvegicus, or as I like to call him, Rattus, because then I like to rhyme it with different things and annoy the heck out of him sometimes. All in good fun, of course. I'm sure he knows. Fantastic guy. He's got some also very interesting stuff. He does some poetry, from what I understand, and some nice readings. He has a fantastic, lovely voice that goes deeper than a lot of voices that I know, I guess. Deeper than mine. Even when I bust out Brolita, which we will never talk about again. You didn't hear me say that. Nobody needs to know about Brolita. So, oh no, this color is not going to show up. Let's try a different one. Let's try purple for you. There we go. I guess I could do like a little mouse, but I'm not very good at mice. Oh my gosh, he's lopsided. He's got one ear bigger than the other. Big whiskers. And big eyes. He's like, what is happening? Because he can hear everything. And we're going to give him a little body. With a long tail. And a piece of cheese. Because why not? With some Swiss oil, isn't it? There we go. Don't think I'll be able to chop your cheese right from my butt. That is. Here you go. That's your balloon. Thank you for subscribing. And we're back. Now that I've figured out how to put some light on, not really that much. Get to see how messy my floor is. I thought I slept, but again, can't see. So please forgive any bits and pieces of random paper you might see. My cat likes to shred things. Number four, we've got ASMR cat sounds. Now, it's okay. So the funny thing about all these lovely, lovely ASMRs is that I've met most of them in a Discord server for the Dirty Nerdy Show. If you're not following them, you should follow them. That's where I've met a good number of these people that I've already called. They've just been pretty welcoming, actually, and really nice, so it's been a great place to go and spend time and post stuff and talk about ASMR things and nerdy things and nerdy things. So shout out to the Dirty Nerdy Show, and guys, go follow. I'm going to gonna make sure that I link the ASMRtists and of course the DNS in the description below. So if you want to go check out their stuff, then please do. Actually, I'm gonna be putting everyone's name down there, but I don't know if everyone has like a channel that they do stuff on. We'll see. But this, let's get back to it, is ASMR cat sounds. Kitty. Oh my goodness, it looks like a bear. With a little bit of a cat sound. We'll do a French meow. M-I-A-O-U-X. Meow. Because fancy, right? Yeah, let's keep it fancy. Oh, that's a bright light. ASMR cat sound. It's all over. There we go. Boop. Next one with my, oh yes, do you remember, guys? Do you remember? The bag. With the drug fiend here. I keep trying to tell him to go to rehab, but he says no, no, no. I know, that was terrible. Don't hate me for that. comfort is that Lord of the Rings makes me supremely dizzy. Okay, so we were just working on a Shuri's balloon when it burst because I was drawing an anime girl on it that was going to be saying Nadi, but it didn't like that. Might have been the toxic. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, I swear if those all start bursting. Mildly creeped out now. I'll blow them up a little less. Let's try that. And not so many pictures, perhaps. Whew. That was startling. I did not have a heart attack. Okay, let's try that again. Number 5, a Shuri. It's because I made fun of the clown. See? It's the clown's vengeance. Oh my goodness, I shouldn't talk about these things as it's getting dark. Seems, but that's not always a good thing. Okay, let's try this again. I'm really afraid, guys. That was so startling. It could just be because these balloons are, the markers are permanent markers and wasn't so bad. No anime girl, I'm sorry, Shuri. Oh man, it could be Ashuri. I've always called you a Shuri, but it could be Ashuri. I believe we actually had this conversation once. And you can go join your friends over there. And that marks number 5, at which time we take a moment to try and locate by feel, because I can't see another one of these. Now, we're going to try it this time. Can you see it? Yes, you can. We'll do every other one in the bottle because, you know, don't want to leave the bottle lonely. Whew. Thanks so much, you guys. That's 5. We've got 40 left to go. And we got some smoke and that sizzle though, that's satisfying. tingles. That was fun. All right, numero seis, number six. Let's do some stretching first, maybe. The Dirty Nerdy Show, the place where I met, I think, all of the people that I mentioned, actually, that is a wonderful show with Christopher Nutwalken and, I'm so bad with names, okay, Katie. Both of them are lovely people, really funny, very intelligent, very fun. They do interviews of, let me write the name. Good job, pair of glasses. Let's see if I can before this thing blows up. With arched eyebrows and a skeevy smile because it's dirty and it's nerdy. But, a friend of mine from another Discord had introduced me to this Discord and to Christopher Nutwalken and to Katie. They interview ASM artists currently, and they ask them a bunch of questions about their channels, about things that they like. They often tweet, you know, I got this person on the show next. Guys, give me questions. So there's some artists that you like out there that they're interviewing. There's stuff you want to know. Make sure you follow these guys. They put stuff out on a regular basis. They're on a little vacation right now, but I think it's going to be over soon. I hope it's going to be over soon. I miss you guys. But they're fantastic. So give them a look. I know, Chris, you don't like balloon sounds. I'm sorry, but it's a celebration and I needed balloons. I'll make it up to you. I'll read you some Washington Post, I promise. but yes, give them a look. I will link them. They have Twitter. They have a Discord. They have a fan Discord. They've got the show, of course. And yeah, so hit them up. If you're an ASM artist and you're watching this and you haven't been interviewed yet, also hit them up because it's kind of fantastic and they're kind of great. And it's a great way for people, your subscribers or new people really, to get to know you as an ASM artist. The kind of things you do and why, what got you into ASMR, you know, the nerdy things you like. Woo! Oh, I'm knocking all the balloons out. Do we have enough space for... I have a tin gun to make it work moment, guys. Got some balloons. Lots. My hands are feeling kind of awkward. So, because of all the balloon fuel. Still got the beads. I don't know what I'm going to do with all of these beads. Giveaway? No, that wouldn't work. Not at all. But look at that. Oh, I don't know if you can see. Oh, yeah. We're focusing. We've got focus. Yeah, we've got, oops. Focus. Lovely. I love the way they look. They're wonderful. Oh. Okay, I'm putting them down. Apparently I'm the reason I can't have nice things, guys. Alright, next one. We're running out of time. This is getting long. I'm sorry. This is gonna be really long.
actually, there was something I did want to try. I'll try it with you next time. Who's next on the list? It's like Santa's Christmas list, you know. Have you been naughty? Have you been nice? Have you subscribed? Have you not? Perhaps you should if you have not. We have the gift box himself, my kindred spirit. He is my animal friend. We are both foxes. The gift fox, Daniel. Now, Daniel, if you haven't seen him on Twitter, he does gifts of different ASMR artists, Frivy, for example. I think he may have done some sheepy ones, but I know he definitely does Frivy ones. And they're great with captions. And oh, I think, and also Seafoam Kitten. Fantastic. They make me giggle. They make a lot of people giggle. He is amazing. I don't know what we would do without you, gift box. I wouldn't have someone to share fox pictures with. Or at least not someone who appreciates them like I do. So we've got Daniel Gift Fox. Thank you so much for subscribing. You're amazing. Put you over there. Whee! Bouncy, 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 fun, 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 fun. And we need a poop can. These things happen, guys. I tend to blabber. I'm sorry. But at the same time, not sorry. Because at least now you get to know me, right? There, worrying that that was about to result in a pop goes crazy situation. Probably doesn't help that I got sharp little tiny nails. The next person on Z list is, oh boy, it's getting hard to read. Colonel Scramble. Bo. What can I say about Bo? What can I say about Colonel Scramble? He is a great guy, very nice, very caring person. He's done some wonderful videos with making food. Oh, I love food sounds, like frying sounds, and it just makes me kind of want to curl up and be like, yeah, just wake me when dinner's ready. So thank you for bringing those wonderful live streams of food making sounds. They have been marvelous. He also I don't know if it's out, I can't remember if I saw it or I just think I saw it, but does little tours and stuff. It's really nice. It's really nice. So Colonel Scramble. Attention. What would I draw for that? Yeah, we're not doing pictures because things tend to explode. But he does have a sailing wheel, so let's see if we can quickly do a quick sketch of a sailing wheel. Looks terrible, guys. But this is the best I can do right now. Colonel, Colonel. Thank you for your subscription. Next one. What are we up to now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
number 9. Whew. We may have to stop at about 25 if we can reach that far before night breaks. And then start again in the morning. Thank you, City Sounds, for the amazing background bass that you are providing. Can't have an ASMR video without some annoying loud sounds in the background of someone's janky muffler. Granted, I do enjoy those. I like everything. Okay. Actually, what color we got here? What don't we have a lot of? Blue. Is this a blue one? This might be green. It might be blue. It's hard to... Let's see. Looks blue, but is actually like tealish green. Let's see. Let's see what it ends up being. Mystery color blue. Taste is super awkward and not very nice at all. Just thought I'd put that in there. But it's all over my mouth. Alright, we have next Erin. Erin, my friend Erin. I've known her. Wow. How long have we known each other now? 3 years? 4 years? 3 years? 4 years? Somewhere around that. We met on a writing site, and she has been there for me through thick and thin, a friend to the end. We're very similar in how just we are. You know, I'm gonna see if I can draw a little book without this balloon also exploding. But thank you, Erin, for subscribing. I love you, girl. You're amazing. Yeah, see, that one's like a tealish kind of green. Not a very light green, but I like that. That's a nice color. Whew. It feels a little weird. Why do we have construction going on at nighttime, guys? This lovely orange, which color? Yeah, that's an orange balloon. We've got, oh, ASMR warm puppy. Oh, hi puppy, pat pat. Pat pat, pat pat. ASMR warm puppy. What can I say about that lovely individual? Please go subscribe to the channel if you haven't. So this is magnificent. He reads Alice in Wonderland. He reads... he did read some 50 Shades, which was absolutely fantastic. He read an article about birds. Just a lot of different interesting things. And he always has some great commentary, fantastic sense of humor. And leave him some comments because his replies are like the best. So let's write your name on your balloon because this is your balloon now. A, whoops. That's warm. And we've got a fork. We've got a little puppy that was able to draw something with a little spoon.
Thank you so much for subscribing. You're magnificent. I'm lucky that you watch and comment on my stuff. That makes me very happy. There you go.
Next up, oh no, that's number 10, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. Which means you guys get another sparkler in celebration. Yeah, if I can find the lighter. Uh-oh, guys. We're having difficulties again. However, this difficulty is, I can't see. There we go. A little afraid of these touching the sparks touching the balloons, so this is gonna be closer. Yeah, this is definitely a project that is taking longer than anticipated. Not that I mind. I hope you guys don't mind that we're spending the evening doing this. I hope you didn't have anything better to do right now.
Oh, is the smoke? The steam's still rising. That's great.
Okay. There's dust. Next balloon. Next subscriber. We've got Nebula ASMR. I haven't spoken with you very much, Nebula, but perhaps we can change that in the future. That would be fantastic. Again, great artist. If I wasn't afraid of these blowing up, I would draw you a galaxy, but I would just have to draw you a couple stars, which is fun. Stars are my favorite thing. Your name's Nebula, my name is Vulpecula, which happens to be the little fox constellation, which I do have tattooed on me. That's how much I love stars and foxes. But go check her out. Please and thank you.
Friend of the stars is a friend of mine. Thank you for subscribing, Nebula. You're wonderful. Ooh. Oh, oh.
You know the great part of this is going to be? I'm going to have to do a very non-ASMR thing and pop these afterwards. Ooh, which reminds me of the thing I wanted to try, but I'm not sure if it's going to work. So bear with me. We're going to see just how ridiculous I am with this. Let's see if this is going to actually work. I'm so worried this is gonna pop. Okay, we're not gonna do it all the way up, guys. Just because this is an experiment. So I thought, I wonder what it sounds like to have beads inside the balloons, the water beads. The experimental balloon goes to, sorry, Jonathan Thomas, McBain. Met him also on a radio site. I can't draw the game mask. Nobody knew who I was before I, but I'm sorry, I do that every time we talk. So, I'm just going to give you a pen, a quill, with because you write. And you write marvelously. So, thank you, Jonathan, for subscribing. I really do appreciate your support.
You've got balls in your balloon. Or rather, you've got beads in your balloon.
No, the beads aren't such a bad idea. They weigh the balloons down, too. Note to self. Alright, our next person. You know, I've never actually spoken with this person, and I hope that changes as well in the future. For those I've never spoken to, I'm sorry, I would love to speak to you. That would be fantastic, marvelous. It would make me extremely happy. And the name of this fellow is Papa ASMR Potatoes.
That's pretty awesome. I like the face. Let's see if this will show up. Oh, yes. Dropping the french fries, I guess. So thank you for subscribing. Ooh, that's silver. That's nice. That's very nice, actually. Oh dear. Remember when that happened last time? We're not gonna have that happen again. Papa, ASMR potatoes. Ooh, potatoes. Okay. Getting a little excited here. Ooh, there's your french fries. What are we at now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Tomorrow you guys get another sparkler. Our next lovely individual is, oh, Hushtone, ASMR. Hushtone is a fantastic person, fantastic artist. He's done some great stuff with thinking, sand. I believe there was a sand one that I enjoyed. Works very much with sounds, different sounds. So if you haven't gone and checked his stuff out, I would suggest that you do so ASAP, Rocky, ASAP. Again, he's wonderful, wonderful person, wonderful, wonderful artist. He's helped me countless times when I've had issues with syncing and Audacity and just, you know, hashtag ASMR problems. Just sweet guy, very nice. Discord. So go sub him, join his Discord, and show him some love. Okay, I'm not gonna put your nickname on here. I will legit put Hushtone. Hushtone. A-S-M-R. I'm just gonna put a speech bubble like this. We left off the last recording segment. This whole thing is one recording, but multiple recordings sewn together probably very badly. We just finished with Hushtone's balloon. Hopefully that got in. And then I thought that I had run out of battery, but I had actually run out of space on my SD card. So I emptied that out. But, okay, well, there's a story as to why this video is coming out way after the 7th day of my 7 days of ASMR. After that night, I was like, well, maybe I should just call it a night anyways, it's pretty late. And was going to start the next day. I was very gung-ho about it. But... see edgy Lita here. I didn't realize, see, okay, let me explain. I have a latex allergy, but I can wear latex gloves and whatnot, so I didn't think that it would be a big deal
blowing up latex balloons, right? However, I did not realize that the way balloons are packaged, they're packaged with powder so that they don't stick together, because latex will stick together and then when you try and pry them apart, it totally messes with the integrity of the latex. So they're packaged with a powder, and the powder, the molecules, the latex, you know, molecules from the latex will fuse with the molecules from the powder. So it's not just, you know, talc, which is what they usually use. It's talc plus latex. And as you can see, I blew up 15 of these. And lo and behold, when I woke up the next morning, my eyes were like literally fused together, because I had an allergic reaction to the dust from blowing up the latex balloons. I feel like such a nerd right now, and not in the usual good way that I always use that word. So I was gonna wait for it to clear up and then try again and think maybe, I don't know, maybe it was just a fluke, maybe something else happened. But I was convinced by some more sane people to not go that route and to instead just kind of forget about the balloons. So sadly, I am not doing 35 more balloons. I really wanted to, you have no idea, but those people were like, if we see your video and you have more than 15 balloons there, we're going to be very upset. And I couldn't upset them. I would be in trouble. So I decided that I obviously am still doing shoutouts, duh, because this is for you guys and you guys are wonderful. However, I will not be putting my health in danger, as I'm like, but people suffer for their art all the time. I would totally be that girl who's gonna go blind for ASMR. Probably not the best idea. So instead, because I really, really enjoyed the way that the sparkles looked when the camera focused on it, it was beautiful, I'm just gonna light a bunch of sparklers instead, because I don't think that they cause the allergic reaction. I've used sparklers before and never had a problem, except for once when I decided to grab the part that you're not supposed to grab after it burned, and burnt the absolute heck out of my hand. Sucked that night with my hand in a container of water, woke up and there was absolutely nothing wrong. It was great. But yeah, I don't think it was the sparklers. I'm pretty sure it was the balloons, and I'm still suffering from it a week later, which is kind of terrible, but it is clearing up, so I can still see. And my eyes are not nearly as glued shut as normal. Oh, that's probably pretty disgusting. Sorry, guys. Need to work on that filter thing. Okay, so we're going to try this. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to light it. I'm going to put it in front of the camera. I'm going to read some names. We're going to do that until we're out of names and out of sparklers. I hope we get through the names before the sparklers, because then it would just kind of be sad and there's going to be nothing left, except maybe I can make some water bead noises, because those were fun noises. It's a pretty sound that they make. Ooh, the water, they've soaked up that water. I might need more water for that. Okay, good to know. And I just found masking tape. That's exciting. Now I can paint. Radio. Also, please excuse the very terrible nail polish. I did it earlier, but my nail polish just keeps coming off because the humidity here is pretty insane these past couple of days. So excuse the poor paint job. All right, so we left off at Hush Tone, from what I recall. There we go. And I said a few words about him, but we're gonna move on to
my friend, I call him, well, I call him now, Mr. Jackson, because I don't know that he wants his first name out there in the internet. Sorry, Mr. Jackson. Okay. He is my absolute best friend. I've known him for a couple of years now. We met on an IT site. And we've pretty much been inseparable ever since. We game together, we watch stuff together. It's pretty fantastic. He's an amazing person. I'm glad that he subscribed. Thank you for subscribing. You are the best. And he's always kind of been the type of person to push me and make me do the things I need to do, and has always kind of stood behind me in any sort of creative endeavor. So definitely want to thank him for that. Next on the list is Fruitful Whispers. Oh, she is a lovely person. I met her on one of the ASMR Discords. She has some good stuff that she does. I know she... Ooh. Ooh, yes. Lots of smoke. I love the way that looks. It's glorious. And let's see if it'll make the sound. She makes some great content, seems very, she's such a sweetheart, really. I have no bad things to say about her. I have very few bad things to say about anyone, but she's just been a delight, really. She's a delight. Go check her out if you haven't yet. Thank you for subscribing, Fruitful Whispers. ASMR Unboxing, also a lovely human being. I have not spoken very much with them. Hopefully that will change in the future. But thank you, ASMR Unboxing, for for subscribing to my channel and supporting me. Woo! I felt that one. moving along, we've got Dawson Street. Now, I'm not sure who this person is. Not an ASMR artist, someone I guess you found me on YouTube. You should tell me how you found me. I love trying to figure out how people find me, so that's great. Thank you so much for subscribing. And if you ever have, you know, just, I know you've left comments before, which has been awesome. I always reply and try to engage, so please keep that up. I love comments, I love talking to people. And you've always been very nice, and yeah, so thank you. Next is Badger ASMR. Oh, Badger. I think he's been away a bit currently, because he's been working somewhere, doing something fantastic, probably. He's always doing fantastic things. Thank you for subscribing, Badger. We have been talking about doing a collabo, which I'm really excited to work out the details of. Hopefully that will be coming to you guys soon. So if you haven't subscribed to him, I would suggest that you do. Also does some pretty awesome, fantastic content. Next up, we've got, I wonder if he's going to know that it's his name, because like in his video he was doing a giveaway not too long ago, well not a giveaway, but I guess it was a draw for when he had reached one of his milestones, and he decided to draw two bonus people to receive. We have lightning, we're going to have a thunderstorm tonight, two other people to receive bonus personalized ASMR videos or audios, and my name was pulled, and he laughed, and I knew exactly that it meant it was me. oh, thunder. I love that sound. I know a lot of people
don't like thunderstorms. I think they're absolutely wonderful, beautiful things, and being outside in one is just glorious, especially when the wind starts to whip up and there's trees around. I wouldn't suggest going out amongst the trees, but we've already established that I cannot be left to my own devices when it comes to my well-being. But it's Shadowy Whispers. Thank you, Shadowy Whispers. You have been fantastic. I've gotten to talk with him quite a bit. We've done a collabo, working on his, working on the second installment of his noir, ASMR noir series, which is absolutely fantastic. Guys, go look at it, whether it's mine or not, I don't care. Just go look at his stuff. It's so good. His voice acting is freaking fantastic. He has some Overwatch stuff. He has some noir things. He has his Dragon Roll phase. Super good. Super duper good. Great voice, great presence. So yeah, go check him out. Absolutely fantastic. And thank you for subscribing. You have been absolutely awesome and quite an inspiration. Septanky ASMR. I hope I'm not butchering that. I hope I said that properly. I haven't gotten to speak to you yet or get to know you. Hopefully that will change. But from what I've seen from... Oh, that's weird. It fizzed out early. I wonder if I can light it midway. Shall we try this and see what happens? Yeah, I like experiments. It's going to be one of those really bad experiments gone wrong. I can just... Ooh, yeah, I don't think that's going to happen, guys. That's okay. Move on to the next one. But I would love to talk to you sometime. And again, guys, go ahead, give them a look. Next is a friend I would like to call also by an honorific Mr. Greenwood. Monsieur Greenwood. Again, a great friend who I need to spend more time with lately. I haven't spent enough time with them. And a mutual friend of Mr. Jackson's. He has been a great friend. Again, met on an RP site. And thank you for subscribing to me, Mr. Greenwood. You have always been, you know, that light at the end of the tunnel. When I get all sad and stuff. Yes, I have sad moments. Like everybody else. you've just always been very supportive of everything, including my ASMR venture. So I want you to know that that does mean quite a bit to me. So thank you so much for that. Let's light another one, shall we? For Mr. Greenwood. Right, so moving along, we got Jimmy. Jimmy, I don't know who you are, but I would like to. So leave me a comment sometime. And thank you so much for subscribing. Miss Chic ASMR. I'm taking a look at those and stuff. It's pretty good. Yeah, I hope you enjoy it. I believe I've let you also join an ASMR Discord and I'm studying and stuff, so you should talk more, but you do amazing work, and thank you so much for subscribing and for your support. I think it's really fantastic when ASMRers support other ASMRers. It's because it's that kind of community. It's not like, you know, people are competitive or mean-spirited or anything like that. It's all about support and just wanting to help people, which I think is beautiful. I can totally get behind that. Ooh, we're losing light. Let's
You got, ooh, let's see here. Good. It's on a sheet of paper I'm reading the names off of because I'm recording on my phone. I have time to sparkly for that much. Okay. Alright, we could do this. I think we can do this, guys. Here's to hoping. Okay. So, next week, generic mail. You are an absolutely hilarious person, fantastic sense of humor, and you support a lot of listeners. I know you are definitely a part of Seafoam's crew, great crew, great listeners. But yes, thank you so much for subscribing. I think that I first met you on the DNS server, yes. Thank you so much. The next person I'm going to thank is Common. I believe that's how you might pronounce your name, Common. Thank you so much for subscribing and for your support. We've got Adelaide. Ah, okay. Fantastic ASMR. He's a great fellow, really is. He's newish on the scene, but doing great things. He does vampire roleplays that have been pretty fantastic. He's collaborated with a bunch of people now, one of which was myself. I think his most recent one is with Mama Night Blossom, who also creates fantastic content. Yes, he has been doing a lot of vampire roleplays. He's done some personal attention and support role plays as well that have been very good, and he's just a ball of energy and light, so go check him out. Go check him out. He talks about, you know, kind of his little life story as well. Yeah, the first roleplay I ever, not roleplay, sorry, the first ASMR video that I ever saw of his was where he was talking about his tattoos, because I always want to know what people's tattoos are of. Eight now? So it's always nice to hear other people's stories about why they have their tattoos, where they put them, what they mean to each individual. I really think it's a wonderful thing. Self-expression is a beautiful, beautiful thing. So yes, thank you so much for following Pandastic ASMR. You are a beautiful, beautiful creature. Next is Rich. Okay, Rich, you are, we all know Rich. I think everybody in the community knows Rich. She's like always the first person to comment on any video. I don't know how he does it, but it's really kind of like a work of genius. He's got it down to an art, I swear. But, yeah, totally full of light and energy. Met him also on the DNS server Discord. I don't think he's ever said anything mean to anyone ever. He's just always been so supportive of everybody's endeavors and goals and likes and, just very supportive. So thank you so much for subscribing, Rich. And thank you for always commenting and just, yeah, being the lover of ASMR that you are. Next we've got 12 Lion Backer. I do not know you, but thank you so much for subscribing. 20 McCookin. Also, I don't know you, but thank you for subscribing. Leave a comment on this video. Tell me something about yourself, or why you subscribed, or what you like about ASMR. That would be awesome. Next is Windy Whispers. I believe I met Windy first on the DNS server, and then other ASMR servers, and also Twitter.
She's wonderful. She's a sweetheart. Her content, I've seen some of the mukbang she does. Usually, I am not a big fan of mukbangs, just because I've had this thing since I was growing up about people eating with their mouths open and stuff. But like, there are some ASMR artists who do mukbang, and I like it. And you would be one of those people. So thank you for the content that you create because it's marvelous and you're marvelous and also another one of those people full of energy and just vibrant and very just nice and all around nice human being from what I can tell. We should talk more. But yes, thank you so much for subscribing. I hope that I put out content that you enjoy. Our content may be different. That doesn't mean you can't enjoy, right? Right. All that variety. Next, we've got Aster and Lydia. Thank you so much for subscribing. Also, another just so many great ASMR artists. Like, you people are the people that I aspire to be. with my home ground of content. Yes. Thank you so much for subscribing, Aster and Lydia. I haven't seen you around as much lately, but I hope that you will come around some more. Grace us with your lovely presence. Thank you for subscribing. Next, we've got ASMR people. ASMR people, please, a fantastic gentleman. Just fantastic. Content's great. Pretty ASMR artist, just, yeah. I met him on the DM server as well. So that's the first place we ever interacted. And I only got good things to say about him. So yes, thank you so much for subscribing and lending me your support. I wonder how many we can fit in this bottle. I swear, if this thing explodes because the water's getting too warm, I'm gonna freak out. Maybe a little bit. I should feel it just to see if it's warm. Nope, it's good. We're good. It's funny how it's like oxidizing. Everything's resting in there already. That's pretty intense. I might need to take them out and put them somewhere because I don't feel like we're gonna have space. I think I've got a box I can put them in. The water's getting all murky. See? It's so weird, eh? Yep, there comes the Canadian, right? First was the story, now it's the A's. Alright, next person that we have is Bad Ranger 2004. I have never spoken to you. But hopefully that will change in the past. Leave me a comment. Just to say hi, whatever you like. Thank you so much for subscribing. Oh, we're almost done, guys. Can you believe this? What? What? Okay. All right. Every time. I think I'd be used to it. Right, so next we've got Rebel ASMR. Now, I'm not sure if Rebel ASMR choose to make or if ASMR for two different people, or if they come back to Rebel ASMR. They are a new ASMR from what I've seen. Met on a. What did we meet? A Discord. I'm not sure which one. And I believe he's left some comments for me as well. And so is my own ASMR. And I've come in with some of those as well. Very nice person, definitely. Thank you so much for subscribing. Next we've got Nicola Neal,
or Niall. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this wrong. Let me know. I haven't spoken to you, but hopefully you will leave a comment and we can interact. That would be nice. Thank you so much for subscribing. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you so much for subscribing. Next is El Mies. Also another person that I've never interacted with, but would love to. So go ahead and comment anytime. And again, I will reiterate, if you guys have something that you really enjoy and you'd like to see me do, let me know, because I just might do it. Likely would. next one is, hold on, let's, I don't know if you can see the bubbles anymore because the water has gotten so murky. Whew. The air in here is getting very smoky and it smells like intense birthdays. I feel like I can taste birthdays in my mouth. I have become one with the birthday smell. It's a great scent, but not necessarily what I want to end up tasting all night. But hey, I love sparklers so much, I don't think you understand. I could light these all night and still be very amused by them. It's just something so wonderful about it. Maybe it's the spark of light and darkness. Right, so we are on to Seafoam Kittens, ASMR. Seafoam Kitten, Nora. You're a wonderful person, really. You're funny as heck, your ASMR is great. You've developed some pretty interesting characters and like just great ASMR content in general. Your subscribers are all super hilarious people. I don't know what else to say. You're just pretty amazing. I don't want to fangirl too hard and then it's going to be like, oh god, that bitch is stalking me. But I do think you're pretty fantastic, is what I'm trying to say. So thank you for the content you create. Thank you for being a fantastic person. Thank you for subscribing to Little Old Me. That's wonderful. And, we have no light.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. I don't know if you can see this, but I've given myself a boo-boo. But that's okay. Let's soldier through this. Had to fix the flash issue, and now we have, hey, I remembered the word, see? I knew it would come to me eventually. So now we have flash. Hopefully I will not burn the heck out of my hands more. But let us move on. Last person was Seafoam Kittens, ASMR, Seafoam Kitten. You are great. Thank you so much for subscribing. Let's light another one. Maybe I should try my other hand for a little bit. Yes, let's burn both thumbs. No. Let's continue harming the other one. Hopefully that won't happen. But, you know, one's bitten twice shy. Whew. Okay, we're good. All right, next we've got. I don't know how to pronounce your name, and I should. Okay. Synophagus? Synophagus? I'm gonna go Synophagus. I believe I've seen you on one of the ASMR Discords, but I don't believe you talk very much about it. So that I will have to make a change. I will change that in the future. Thank you so much for subscribing. Next we've got Miss Wiss, another person that I really need to reach out to and talk to. Great little ASMRist. Definitely. She's adorable as heck. Go check her if you haven't yet. Thank you so much for subscribing. Oh, why does that keep happening? Oh, low battery. Alright, looks like we're doing the rest of this in the dark until it dies, guys. Whew. We've got next up is Diamond Gaming. I don't know you, but perhaps we can change that as well. Ooh, this is about to get creepy, just like I enjoy my ASMR dark.
I like my environment like I like my ASMR. Dark.
Enjoy the creepy noises in the darkness. Who knows what it might be?
It's like I should throw some of those crunch noises in. A little strange, but
it makes me want to whisper, so how about we do the rest of this in whispers, shall we? There we go. While I try to light this in the dark.
Right, next, we've got Red Knot that goes A-S-M-R, who also is a creep, if I'm just to be honest with you. My favorite thing that you've done, Red Knot, is the, I can't remember the name of that wooden instrument, it was, but you were polishing it with crushed walnuts, and using the oil from the crushed walnuts to polish it, and it's just, this is so my jam. It was wonderful. So yeah, people, anyone listening, go check him out. And thank you so much, Red Knot, for your support and for subscribing. Next we've got, oh, that's a great name, The Magnificent. See? Random noises creep me out. That was just my cat. Okay, but yes.
got your back, bro. So. Was actually the sixth person who ever subscribed to me like 3 months ago, but because it wasn't showing up, you didn't have it set to show, or YouTube being YouTube, it decided, oh no you don't, I'm going to take that away, as it tends to do sometimes, stopped showing his name, so I didn't know that he subscribed, but found out while talking to him one day that he did indeed subscribe, and lo and behold, when he turned it on, there was his name, sixth person on the list. And here I was almost not going to mention him because I didn't know. But Articulate Design, first time I think we ever talked was on the DNS server. And enough together, which was fun after we finally got it worked, because you battle sometimes when you try to send people, it's like, you know, you guys aren't going to be friends, and not allowing that to happen, not on my watch, but not on my open watch, but we got that working, and pleasure to play with, Overwatch, and just a pleasure in general, all around. Great person, super fun to talk to, super positive, and he's freaking role plays, man. His role plays are fantastic, Articulate Design. They are something to be aspired to. One day I hope to be as good as you. but no, really, your role plays are really marvelous. He was the one who had told me that I should do I was talking about being a snarky assistant roleplay, and he was just like, yeah, he talked me into it, and I did it, and it was absolutely so much fun. I highly doubt any of you are not subscribed to him, but on the off chance that you aren't, you should oh my goodness, it's getting so hard to tell where this little bottle is, because I stare at the light. But yes, if you haven't, go do so. You will not be sorry. His voice is magnificent, his tone is magnificent, he puts so much work into his videos, the production value is glorious. But yeah, no, definitely go check him out, like, immediately. Check all of the people out that I mentioned, but yes, check him out. Oh gosh, my nose is bad. I need to get out of this room where there's no light. I need to start putting light bulbs in places. Yes. Thank you so much for subscribing and for being very supportive and just like being a pretty cool person. And I'd like to say that we're friends, if that's not creepy and stalkerish. Although that would go well with the environment right now, with this like black
just nothing that you guys are staring at. But yes, thank you. You're great. Now, last one I want to discuss is actually from Vulpecula, the Fox Girl, the SCP Fox Girl. She had a shout out other than to the D-Class personnel. I'm not sure if I call you guys D-Class personnel. I like to call you guys Starshines, but you know, maybe I'll change your mind someday. Aside from saying her respect to D-Class personnel, it's like she's got a hand in this. I swear to God, she's like, no, you need to have a creepy factor. This is your last video, so here it is. She wanted to do a shout out to legend John Bartensley. She says that she hopes that you guys will have your team soon and perhaps you'll get a chance to catch up and right some wrongs that were done those many, many, many years ago. You don't know what the heck I'm talking about? Go check out Dapper's, the Dapper Chopper, I mentioned to you earlier, the Dapper Chopper's YouTube. Check out my YouTube too. Watch some of my SCP storytellings, rantings, anything that says crossover will have to do with him. So, yeah, definitely do that. And then you'll have an idea of what's going on. We plan on doing a collaboration, hopefully soon. Creeps me out so much sometimes. Okay, but sorry that this video didn't come sooner. I also had to edit it, so tack another week onto that. Expect some more roleplays and collabos coming your way. Some more creepy stories, some more Algernon Blackwood. I plan on doing all of his work because he's glorious and it's long. And he's verbose, and it's creepy, and those are all the things that I really love. Expect some creepy images from that new book that I bought that you can see in, I think it was number 5 or 6 or both of that ASMR, not unboxing, but unveiling reveal of the Amazon stuff that I had gotten. Aside from that, I hope that you